It's an idea that could save billions of gallons of water, produce green energy, and save money all at the same time. Researchers at UC Merced and UC Santa Cruz think they have a one-size-fits-all solution to some of California's biggest problems.
As part of our Eye on Earth series, CBS 13's Valina Jones explains solar canals.
Everyone's dependent on water and energy. Here in California, we've struggled with both.
Renewable energy and water conservation is a win-win.
UC Santa Cruz researcher Brandy McEwen found covering 4,000 miles of California's canals with solar panels would prevent loss of water from evaporation and create even more energy by cooling the panels to increase power.
We're also looking at trying to do that without disturbing ecosystems.
Evading evaporation could save an estimated 64 billion gallons of water.
That would be enough to irrigate 50,000 acres of farmland or provide the residential water needs of over 2 million people.
The solar panels would create 13 gigawatts of power every year. That's a sixth of what we make today. Canal systems in India are already using the model. If implemented, California would be the first in the nation.
With smart solar development and incorporating battery storage, we can make both power and water more resilient to climate change and its impacts.
Jay Lund, environmental engineering professor at UC Davis, says the concept has value but could run into problems long term.
Putting solar panels on tops of canals makes it harder to get access to the canal for maintenance and for emergencies.
While the cost is still being evaluated, Jordan Harris, founder of Solar Aqua Grid, is working with partners to develop a pilot project to see if it could become a reality.
We are completely dependent on water and energy. Years of drought, climate change, fires, increased demand. We have to take bold steps.
California is calling for 50% of the state's electricity to come from renewable sources by the year 2030.